In my work of thesis for second level specializing master, I investigate the correlation between enhanced permeability behavior due to karst presence and several seismic and geological attributes in a real case study represented by a giant oil field. This dataset allows the machine learning to learn from well data and make prediction of karst presence in all cells of field 3D model. The final output of the machine learning workflow is a probability volume of karst event that has been successfully used both for positioning new wells in last drilling campaign and as input for the dynamic model design.